Guantanamo Bay Prison, Cuba, where Shaker Aamer from London has been held for 11 years without charge. People across the capital are campaigning for his release.
This is an international torture facility, an offshore international torture facility. Why offshore? Where there are no laws applied.
Join Victoria Brittain as she raises this issue of absent justice this Friday, 9 o'clock, only on Islam Channel.